This crisis in Venezuela is deep and difficult and dangerous, and I can't wait to get to work on it. Thank you.
All right, guys, we've got time for more.